tomorrow. Home is your home, your friend's road, your shoulder to cry. There ain't nothing quite as good as being covered by the wood in southeastern PA in the fall. I damn sure got it made, but the colors of the shade that you hear from the side of the car. And it makes a funny tone about to suck your door and get your buzzing for a short amount of time. It don't matter where you're home. Home is your home, it's red rose, a shoulder to cry. Apple, trying to get rid of selling scrapple. They looked at me like I was in a Halloween disguise. I said, hey boys, you dig it's a part of a pick, feet up a hooves, ears, hips, lips, and eyes. And I didn't make a dime, but had myself a time, give them a rough pour for the rest of my life. It don't matter where you're home. Home is your home, and these red roses are sure of mine. I might go down to the river when I'm feeling like chopped liver, watch the water wash over the stones. Have a bit of toke and watch the shape of the smoke as it careens its way out of my lungs. And then I stop the car, I'll pack myself a rock and let the water wash me further down the line. It don't matter where you're wrong. Home is your home and it's red rose and sugar and pie. Kazoo player. Thanks for making it rain on the kazoo, Mike. Doc, I'm in shock. Are you in shock? I am in severe shock. Anaphylactic shock. Here's a farewell toast. I'm off to the left coast. Try and find myself a new point of view. Put on some ragged old clothes and grow some hair below my nose and take a vow against closed-toed shoes. Oh, but I'll be back in time with the tension from my line. I need a quiet place to recover and hide. It don't matter where you roam. Your home is your home and these ridge roads, they sure look fine.
Thank you. Thank you very much.
Do you have film in your camera?